Because they wanted us. Hello everyone, how are you guys doing? Today is pre-grads. I have a lot to do. I have to go get my sister's dental items. We have to go to Ajman for our rehearsals and probably go to Rock. I'm trying my graduation outfit, which I'll show you later. So yeah, tune in. So I got this loop earrings that I don't usually wear, but then I want to do this for my mom because she'll be so happy and proud of me, right? Hello everyone. So me and Fatima are going down the memory lane. We're currently in school. Our rehearsal is in 15 minutes. So for the meantime, we're going to go around and show you every place like that we created memories in. So this is the other Fatima and this is Fatima. Fatima, what do you remember from lecture hall 9?
Lecture hall 9?
Yes.
We were so close to the camera.
Mm-hmm. Let me see. Which year? We have to come in early to the class or else like you just miss, you rather miss the class than come late.
Yeah.
Just go home. And the memories in this cafeteria was karak tea, lemon tea. Hey, Fatima can tell lemon tea. Yeah, chicken for Fatima from a sausage. Sausage roll. I loved the manakish. And the picanto. Chicken picanto. I think they still have it. But we're gonna go and properly eat. So we're not gonna eat this now. So when memory make it in an
hall.
No, no, hallway.
Oh, lecture hall 5 hours.
Really?
Yeah.
When is 5? She asked me, she 13?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. But then Naga answered 13, so I was like. It's so sunny and chaotic. I think so too.
What time do we have to be there?
Like 4. They said we should come 4.
We're not walking in the center. It's a mindfuck.
Choose Vice Chancellor Janel. This spirit must be there, you must recount this tomorrow. Okay, the English also.
Chang.
The English speakers.
Yeah.
Hello. Please repeat the oath in English, please. At the time of being admitted as member of the health professions.
At the time of being admitted as a member of health professionals.
I solemnly pledge myself.
I solemnly pledge myself.
To consecrate my life.
To consecrate my life.
To the service of humanity.
To the service of humanity.
I will practice my profession.
I will practice my profession.
With conscience and dignity.
With conscience and dignity.
I will maintain.
I will maintain.
The most respectful human life.
The well-being of my patients.
The well-being of my patients.
Will be my first consideration.
Will be my first consideration.
I will respect.
I will respect
the sickness which have confided in me.
The sickness which have confided in me.
I will maintain.
I will maintain
the honor of my profession.
The honor of my profession.
I make these promises.
I make these promises.
In the name of Allah.
In the name of Allah.
Solemnly and freely.
Solemnly and freely.
Congratulations.
Hello everyone, it's graduation day. So we came back late yesterday because we had to go do our hair and I'm having breakouts, but what to do? Anyways, I'm not actually feeling this graduation like I should feel because my parents aren't coming, they didn't get the visa. My sister also isn't coming because she already like graduated a year ago. She finished her internship, so her visa has expired, so she won't be able to come. So it's just going to be me and my cousin and my friends, with whom I cherish a lot, but then it's not what I expected it to be, but Allah knows best. So inshallah, more graduations to come, because you guys know I'm a chaser, so I might do another degree just to get another graduation where my parents will come, inshallah. So yes, do pray for us, wish us the best, and thank you for coming to my vlog. Hey guys, so we're currently in Al Farah Flower Place, me and Fatima, to get our flowers. So first we're trying to choose the flowers. We're gonna go with two of this, two of that, one of that, and then probably two of this, and then all this together. This is my flower. Quick update, we're in Ajman, we're in Nemo's room, and Basma is here. So let's go get her.
Oh my god, you did not.
Guys, I graduated.
Aisha Bashir Sule graduating with honors.
There goes my heart.
Salwa Mahrima graduating with honors.
I'm losing my
Ben Fawad Devon. Rageda Mohiuddin Domi. Ghazale Ibrahimi.
Guys, I can't even explain to you how emotional I am right now. I might not really post this part, but
all the graduates may finally see.
Like, trust me, I'm not the only person crying. From my mom and my dad, I'm like in tears right now. So
just to be with you.
Aisha, in the basement of the Tumbe University.
Aisha,
ladies and gentlemen,
Aisha, Gamam,
inform you that the exit is at the rear of this ground, the rear end. The extreme end of this, not from the place where you have come in.
I'm actually in a rush because I'm about to take Fatima's video where she's seeing her dad. Fatima, turn. I look like this today. I know. Like, the coincidence is crazy.
I was trying to say you were beside me.
So we're about to finish our TikTok video. So Fatima, were you surprised to see your dad? Did you have a hint? Like, you had no clue?
No.
Okay, for Fatima, how do you feel now?
Mama was like, I have a surprise for you at 5. Just do what I said.
Lady of His Highness Sheikh Ammar bin Humid Al Nuaimi, Crown Prince of Emirate of Ajman and Chairman of the Ajman Executive Council. Also, we welcome Sheikh Abdulaziz bin Humid Al Nuaimi, President Ajman Tourism.
Hey guys, it's so crazy. It has been crazy. I wasn't able to. Hey guys, so I don't if you can hear me, but it has been crazy. Journey. I wasn't able to film anything.
May I now request the founder president, Board of Trustees, Gulf Medical University.
Riya Rani.
Hey guys, this is the third time I'm tearing up.
Rima Jarrah.
It's us next?
Venus Bahari.
Is it us?
No. Yasmin Muhammad Talal Soufi. Asra Allayari.
And we have to go now.
Marwa Saleh Amin Abdullah.
Fatima Bashir Sul. Niloufar Sharafi.
At the time of being admitted as member of the health professions,
I solemnly pledge myself.
I solemnly pledge myself
to consecrate my life.
To consecrate my life
to the service of humanity.
To the service of humanity.
I will practice my profession.
I will practice my profession
with conscious and.
So yeah, back home, tired, exhausted, and
I'm not the graduate, I'm the graduate's cousin.